Malta. Malta. Viva ANC, viva. Viva President Ramaphosa, viva. Viva Kusatu, viva. Viva SACP, viva. Viva ANC Women's League, viva. Malibongwe. Viva ANC Youth League, viva. Viva Young Women Desk, viva. Raw Young Lions, raw. Viva Peter Nyoni, viva. Long live Peter Nyoni, long live. Viva ANC, viva. Thank you very much, Program Director. Leadership of the ANC Women's League at all levels present here. Coco Rose, a veteran and a stalwart of our movement. Leadership of the ANC REC, comrade present here. Leadership of branches of the ANC. Leadership of branches of the ANC Women's League. In Bingelela Nonge, Bingelela chairperson of the ANC, comrade Peter Nyoni. He's not incoming, he's already chair, so he's excellent. We are already in the future. We are not seeing the future, we are in the future. And the future is Peter Nyoni. Comrades, kuncane kakhulu lento okusho because base 3 minutes. But basically what we are saying as young people is that we are going to support the program that comrade Peter Nyoni must be chairperson. But our support is not for free. And our support is not personal for about us, but it's about young people. Young people want to go to school. Young people want empowerment. Young people must benefit from our government and all programs. Comrade Peter Nyoni, those of us who are in the forefront supporting you, it's not about us. Don't enrich individuals, don't enrich your friends and your family. All of us must benefit equally, not the leadership. What we're saying, Tine, Sitsi Logu, it's not about Zwelo, it's not about anyone, it's about members of the ANC, it's about South Africans, it's about citizens of Mpumalanga. Ngibo balokufuna bahlomule under your leadership, not us as individuals. Lokunye lesifuna sikusho, comrades. Uyabona kude into le dangerous njengoba nengqondo yeligundwane. Uyabona we are led by people who are suffering from minds of a rat. Yabona ligundwana noma ungabeke retex ubeke lokudla lelikufunako lapha litoya because licabanga very small. These comrades bacabanga ukuthi bandwa ababoni. We've been supporting these comrades, and in our support we've realized that we're killing the ANC. Angeke sambe seNazareth so renew ANC sibuyela Mpumalanga soyibulala. We must pick up from that we did in Nazareth. And Nazareth was the notch. We must pick up the notch higher like Mpumalanga. And angeke sithathe lento sinike bantu who can't explain what is the ANC. Umbute umuntu what is the ANC akhulumele into lengavakala. We have a regional leadership here of the ANC that just wake up and want to remove a woman who's a mayor. They just wake up because they are excited. Because one person, Bamusi Tender, then wants to remove a mayor and a speaker there in commas. It's not going to happen. And the reason we're saying it's not going to happen, it is because Nine Boma against the ANC Women's League, you must defend that woman. She's one of the few mayors we have as Nibomag. We must never allow the leadership le corner le kutsi batribule le process le siya kuye ema PGM. Mina ngiyabathi ka iprocess yabo. We are going to guard each and every branch. They are not going to loot any branch. Gutel branch lelo labololo kipa ma delegate malanga kuredi si obaslap. We know their criminality ngok treblisha I audit sbakati lelalap. I can tell you without fear, Comrade Peter, there's a guest house somewhere in Nelspruit. Bapis, bapegi membership of the ANC as you speak now. And we are going to make sure si bugile le process leyo. We know all their tactics. This time around, bafika ngqi. Akuna you turn, akuna point of turning left or right. Sibabambile kuloko abaphumi, abaphunyulu sibuya nayo. Siyayati yonke imedas operandi yabo. We are ready for them on the ground. We are going to make sure that we become delegates, we will take over branches, see rebuild the ANC, see unite under Comrade Peter Nyoni. Lapho my comrade, asijiki, we are very clear and we are going to do it without fear or favor. Asabi muntu ka ANC kude bukhosi, awuthi mawuphuma uthi ngishiya lo. Akukho ka ANC lokho. Ka ANC there's a democracy, branches must speak. Akuna king la ka ANC. Akuna king ka ANC. It's correct to have your preference, but as a leader, you don't have a right to go around and telling branches on what they do. You must allow democracy. If Comrade Peter, our idea to support you does not find majority of support, it's fine, it's democracy. But don't circumvent processes of democracy by anointing people like it's your family or a church or some kingdom here. It will never happen. This ANC is very democratic. And as young people who are going to defend the democracy of the ANC, it will not happen in a lifetime. If as young people, we are the ones that sabago, then our future. We must be the ones who are in the forefront and defend the ANC and defend the democracy of the ANC in branches. Because that's the most sacrosanct thing important in the life of the ANC. Singakuvumeli comrades, bo Nelson Mandela, bo Oliver Tambo, bo Robert Reza, bafela kona lokho ukuthi sende show ukuthi ka ANC kuba ne democracy like njengoba kune democracy nala e South Africa. Ngeke sikuvumele comrades, we are going to participate in our branches and ensure we elect leadership we want and deserve. Thank you very much.